Ranbir Kapoor dropped the towel to do a full frontal nude scene? The Ye Jawani Hai Deewani actor is willing to do frontal nudity scenes. Now, isn't that too much of a revelation from the Kapoor lad? Ranbir Kapoor is all set to do it again. After showing his pert butt in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Savarya in 2007, the Kapoor Sion is all set to show his skin once again. In fact, the 30-year-old star will go a step further to showcase his masculinity and celebrate his manhood. The candid confession has come absolutely unabashedly straight from the horse's mouth. Those who remember the honey-eyed actor dropping his towel to reveal more than we are used to will agree that Kapoor Jr. did the showcasing effortlessly. Girls went absolutely berserk when the new cutie that Ranbir was back then, both for his charm and his bold attitude. But wasn't the actor a bit uncomfortable doing the butt show? In an interview, Ranbir said that there was not a moment of awkwardness when he did that scene in Savarya. He was butt naked in front of strangers on the set and he wasn't ashamed of himself. People started relating to him and perhaps came to theatres because of that scene. Now that comment coming from an actor whose father Rishi Kapoor and granduncle Shashi Kapoor too have done a butt show in their heydays is not really shocking. What is a bit surprising though is that Ranbir wants to go a step further. He's shameless in front of the camera. He's even willing to do a frontal nudity if the director wants him to. Woo, now that's some food for thought for the collective naughty imaginations of Ranbir's female fan club. And they must let their thoughts run wild before the Kapoor boy ends up doing something that will leave absolutely nothing for the imagination.